this one out and just kind of bring them out. Jet.
goes. Another one coming through. Out backing off. Anyways, I'll go see if I can pull that jet up on flight radar. Clear up over here compared to what it was out in the desert, but all the wispy stuff, all that's chemical aerosols. I don't see any trails coming through, but they were sure hammering it above this little storm front coming through. So that's the sky here. Get a little time lapse of the sunset, the chemical clouds, all that stuff up there. Oh, here he's coming right towards me. This is what they do. Above my house, flying slow, low and slow, breathing in those chemical aerosols, boys. Maybe there's women up there. That's the sky here. We'll see what the time lapse reveals. The sunset. Got some intense shots out in the desert. See what that military jet or whatever that thing was last night that came through. That looking pretty clear south. But it now looks like these chemical aerosols are blowing. I can't tell. Knows which way they don't even blow in the wind, actually. They just get moved around by the transmissions, the microwave transmissions. Next red harp. And who knows what else they use. One of those little boxes up there probably has my name on it. It's probably dedicated just to me. Wouldn't be surprised. That's this guy here.